Now let's look at the topic of similitude, or we can also talk about this as the types of similarity. Now what is this all about? So when we design a particular object or a product, we build a model, okay, and then we have a prototype. So the prototype and the model, they should be similar in all respects. Okay, they should be similar geometrically, they should have a kinematic similarity also, and they should have a dynamic similarity also. Okay, so we'll discuss these three similarities one by one. So what is the geometric similarity? The geometric similarity means that the corresponding linear dimensions on proto and the model, they are in the same ratio. So if I take length, so length of the prototype upon the length of the model will be equal to the width of the prototype upon the width of the model. So these two ratios are same, which is called the scale ratio, which is LR. This is scale ratio. Now if I have to take the ratio of the areas of proto and the model, you will have AP upon AM, where AP is LP into BP and AM is LM into BM. Now what is LP upon LM? This is LR. Again BP upon BM is LR. You get LR into LR, which is LR square. So the ratio of the areas of the prototype and the model is the square of the scale ratio. Okay. Now let's come to the second kind of similarity, that is the kinematic similarity. Now in geometric similarity, we talk about the similarity of the dimension, whereas in kinematic similarity, we talk about the similarity of acceleration and velocity. Acceleration and velocity. Now because these two are vectors, so the magnitudes have to be same, also the direction has to be the same. So the velocity at point 1 in a prototype upon the velocity at point 1 on a model has to be same in the ratio, in the same ratio as the velocities on point 2 on proto and model. Okay, and this can be put as VR, which is called the velocity ratio. The same can be said about acceleration, which is AP1 upon AM1, this is equal to AP2 upon AM2, which is AR. So AR is the acceleration ratio. So this is how we can define the kinematic similarity between a proto and a model. That is, at every point in a proto and a model, you need to have the same velocity and acceleration in magnitude and in direction as well. Right, the last one is the dynamic similarity, because the let us say you have some fluid motion in place. So in dynamic similarity, the forces on a proto, okay, have to be in the same ratio as to the model. So you'll have FV, the viscous force on proto, upon viscous force on model. So these force ratios would be same, and they can be written as FR, which is nothing but the force ratio. Okay, so this is, or these are the three kind of similarities that you should know about in the topic of similitude, which says that a model and a prototype have to be similar on these three grounds. Okay, so I hope you got this idea. Now let's move on to the next video and talk about the dimensionless numbers.